What is up, you guys? AC92 here, bringing you more of For Honor. So yeah, last we left off, we were playing as the Valkyrie. I think now this is our last mission, actually, as the Vikings.
Kota, the Emperor's City. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
That's it. That's all she had to say. This city looks like somebody could take it over if they wanted to. It was basically what she said. No. No. I already have that. No. Amount of extra damage. I don't know if that's better than this. Yeah, it seems like second wind and this one are the two best ones to have. Especially if you know how good they are. Like, the bleed is, like, you saw it was like three or four hits to the fat guys. I really wish I knew their names. Is it starts with S? Is it I don't remember, but yeah, it can kill a lot of people really fast. And in multiplayer, it's kind of OP, but it's like a third or fourth tier skill, I'm pretty sure. I don't think you just have it. And it's like one of the last things, one of the last skills you actually unlock. Like, you have to be like level, like, somewhere between 15 and 20. And you also have to kill a lot of people to even get all five or all four feats unlocked. Which is really good, because in here, like, in the campaign, it's good that you can just do it, use it right away.
3 days we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
Time to fuck shit up!
Vikings built flimsy war machines to break down rotten gates. That bridge was once unassailable. Now it was simply an open walkway.
Now I'm just trying to clear out all the people. Okay, I'm sick of the computer doing the auto block. I hate it. I couldn't block that even if I wanted to. It's unblockable tag. Ah, oh, God, I'm so bad at counting. Did he kill that guy that was behind me? Do you know how strong you have to be as a person to pick up a person with one fucking hand? And these, the Vikings would be like, well, I guess all the people in here would be roughly almost 7 feet tall and like 200 something pounds, like a bench of boulder, bench press of boulder. It's just, it's so fucking ridiculous how strong they would be.
No retreat today!
Thank you. Oh boy. Ow. I just took that fool the fuck out. He was on my side. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. You're dead. Die already. He stabbed him in the spine, kick him in the ass. Get out of the arrow storm! Get out of the arrow storm! Being dicks right now. Okay. Ooh. Stairs. The stairs are back there, though. Stay down! Thing is, these aren't the stairs. Like, the stairs are back there. Like, in multiplayer, stairs are over here. They're down there. Okay. I can still kill all of you. I didn't even press the button to do that. Steroid injections! How are you still alive? You're only hitting me because I'm trying to kill them. You need help to beat me. I'm one person. And I can kill everyone in here. You. Fucko. Stop it. Holy shit, you're still alive.
I will clear those archers.
Bitch.
The gate was in sight.
Is that it? We're good. I just saw it. These things are hard to ping.
New plants and animals came with them. They had brought them in caravans. They knew their home was fading. They sought to remake it here.
We just blocked all of their attacks. That guy just ran at me full force, like it was gonna do something. Try me, bitch. I'm just gonna sneak past you guys here. Yeah, I can parry, motherfucker. You can parry the unblockable attacks. Holy shit, that is that? I didn't know that. I didn't even know you could. I didn't know that was how that worked. That fucking block everything stance that the computer just magically has. This motherfucker doesn't get. This doctor on his head. That was his head. He rung like a bell. This motherfucker was like, and donuts, bitch. Donuts. Okay, get out of my way! That's what I wanted. All of you to get out of my way. Coming for that booty. Oh, up top. Same attack. The computer only knows how to do that combo. It's weird. Ow, bitch.
Keep pushing!
Damn it, man. You hit me more than she hit me. He did more damage.
This is no gate. It's more like a door. Not a bad idea. You might live.
Clear the bridge!
The Allfather's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. but let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
Time to fuck some shit up! Ow, I'm getting hurt by my own people. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, that is some utter bullshit. Shadows meaning fucking fake people. Fuck you, cheap bitch. Don't you run from me. It's great that they're all just watching me fight these guys. Seriously, guys, you can jump in at any time. And they keep you're running away from me. Keep in mind, I'm by myself.
Face me, you coward!
Oh, God. This is stupid. Just so you know, I want you guys to know how stupid I think this is. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, God, you suck. I'm gonna fuck you up, okay? Oh my... I've gotten revenge twice because you guys fucking are assholes. You don't want to go off the edge. Because I would have sent you over the edge and you know it. Okay. That's why they're blocking me, because I would have just thrown you off the edge like you deserve to be for being. Oh, fucking fuck you. Stop it.
I will face you.
Go off the edge already. This is annoying. This isn't even a boss fight. This is just stupid. Oh god, the impenetrable block everything stance that the computer just happens to pull out of its ass. Okay. Yes! Die, you little bitch. It's so weird that they waited there until then. You let me fight three people on my own. You all are fucking fired. But you don't stop it. Who said legendary?
Shadows were nothing.
Impressive. You are a raider. I will enjoy legendary. This.
Shadows mean he let three people die for him because he's a scary little bitch. Bet you he'll die faster than anybody else.
You are a raider, legendary.
Tozen. Oh, you're still being a bitch. He's still just a bitch. I don't need artillery to beat you. Not that it really did any damage. You and your bows are bitches. Oh, what the
fuck? My people will be remembered.
Okay, can you stop fucking blocking?
No.
And the bitch ran away. Fucking coward. I hate this guy. He fucking sucks. If I wasn't getting health back, I'd be really pissed. Okay. You can't defeat me yourself. That's why you're hiding. And just shooting bows at me, you fuckboy. Oh, how can they fire an arrow at me? You don't even want me to cross the bridge. You're so fucking terrified of me. That's a new low. Wait, I'm trying to see. Is there anything else in here? No. He lost his hat.
Defeat you.
Valhalla, I am coming.
Okay. Good.
I must defeat you.
Are you out of stamina yet or no? Fuck me. He was out of stamina, but he can still block flawlessly.
I must defeat you.
Ooh, he's
back. On days of peace, the samurai bells fill the sky with song.
I fucking hate you. Oh my god, what is with you and fucking arrows? Realize, why are you... This dude is the biggest bitch. Let's get this over with. Oh god, the impenetrable blocking. Fucking, this is the worst thing ever. This is the worst thing ever. They're automatic, they can block all your attacks. Okay.
I must defeat you.
I don't run out of stamina. I'm enraged, so there you go, fuck you. Fucking hate you.
Outstanding. Gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that.
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War.
the natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
So that's how all this shit started. I mean, I think it pretty much told you that she wanted war because she's an ass and has no friends. But yeah. This wraps up the Viking chapter. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, feel free to like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel. We just got two more things. We've gotten four chests in this one campaign. The last one, we only got two. Holy shit. Look at all that stuff. Oh yeah, because we beat the campaign. We beat the Viking campaign. Alright guys, that's going to wrap up this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, feel free to like, comment, subscribe to the new channel. That guy was a piece of shit, by the way. The computer has this thing where it knows your move before you do it, so it'll block it. And it'll block it for like 3 or 4 attacks. So you have no choice but to keep attacking or to like do stun. But sometimes the stuns don't work. Fucking assholes. I'll see you guys next time. Ice King out.